Ladies and gentlemen, Indominus Rex. Here we go. Ah, oh, it's so cool. Oh, I love it so much. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, BestInSlot here. We are playing Jurassic World Evolution.
Familiarity breeds contempt, so let's mix it up a bit. We need more warm bodies coming through the turnstiles. Whatever it takes to do that, well, let's do that. Make a change for the better, am I right?
Suspicious of you, Isaac. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, this right here, this is the Indominus Rex episode. That is what this is, that's what we're doing. We're getting an Indominus Blimmin' Rex. That's one way to get people through the door, right? Oh, God. All right. So, that's all attached. I think I've got the... I don't actually have the money. It's a very, very expensive dinosaur. What is going on here?
People like to feel secure. That's our job. This contract enhances our ability to do so.
Mm-hmm. Okay. We are... Oh, my God, I'm nervous about this. just please don't give me another twister and everything will be fine. I've finally recovered a little bit. My guest numbers are going back up. My profit per minute's going slowly back up, maybe? Still negative? Still massively in the negatives. But the guest numbers will keep going up now. Is everything okay? Everything looks fine. Whether everything is fine, yeah, it's another kettle of fish. But hey, if there's one way to get the guest numbers up, I think we know what it is. And that is what we're going to do. I'm so excited about this. It's going to be dark and spooky, but like I said, we're going to nip over to Isla Nublar straight away after just to take another peek at it, basically. Because I just can't resist. Where's what I'm looking for? Oh, there it is. Okay. So we need a bit more cash first. We do. Oh, I should have done... Am I going to get a large herbivore fossil? Does a Nodosaurus count? Nodosaurus must be a large herbivore. It's not a gigantic one like the sauropods, but it's a large one. And then we need to expedition for a carnivore fossil. That's a good way to get a little bit of cash. The problem is we do need money, and at the moment we're just losing money. They will balance out eventually as soon as we pay off all these blimmin' lawsuits, but until then, just kind of waiting on the game to be nice to me, basically. We should do with an attraction here, actually. No point having an Indominus Rex if nobody can see the blimmin' thing, eh? I think this is going to fit in perfectly. It's totally inefficient size-wise, but that covers the entire thing. I can't not do it. Straight, curve, straight. Lovely stuff. I'd like to join this with this, if possible. You reckon I can get through there? You gonna be a little tight? Ugh, it's probably a little tight. Maybe? Can this work? Am I being really optimistic? I think I'm being really optimistic. Okay. I can wrap around behind. Is that any quicker? Not really. How is that obstructed? Surely you can go through there. Look at it. It's not obstructed, game. You're wrong.
My ears deceiving me, or is Isaac embracing chaos? Now this, this could be interesting.
Every show needs a star, and ours is definitely a diva. So that T-Rex I mentioned earlier, let's get a new one into the mix. Do it, and a star is most definitely born. Oh, and make sure our guests get a front row seat to the show, obviously.
Can they live together?
T-Rex will always draw attention. I shouldn't have to remind you how dangerous they can be. The world has never seen a more alpha predator.
Can they live together? I don't know. I'm going to try it, and if need be, we can sell one, right? So we need to make a rating 300 Tyrannosaurus Rex. Let's do it. What rating is this one? Oh, it's very close already. We can try out a new skin as well, which you won't be able to see. Tundra, I like the idea. Oh, Alpine. Alpine Rex, that could look awesome. We just need to up the rating... There we go. Easy. 3.2 million! What? Oh, we really need to... Hopefully this is faded. I'm making money again. Right. I should actually go up quite a lot. I'm going to go up to nearly 400,000 we're making. We're making a fortune. Yeah, okay. Did I not do... Obtain large herbivore fossils, expedition for a carnivore fossil. How did I not do large herbivore? Really? Nodosaurus, not a large herbivore? Okay. Wait, what does it say? Yeah, that's weird, right? Oh, the polar compass is done. Okay. I don't think Camarasaurus and I think they're gigantic. Maybe they count as large as well. Let's go for it. And we want a guaranteed carnivore one. So, is there any carnivores I don't have maxed? Dilophosaurus, maybe? Let's give that a go. Am I making money yet? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Do we go for the Rex first or the Indominus first? I think we have to go for the Indominus first, don't we? I don't think I can not do it at this point in time. Nobody's going to come down here. I need a way to get my guests around here. I can't believe I can't build a path there. It makes no sense to me. Of course I can build through there. I think it's actually the land. That kind of drop there, that might be the thing that's doing it. Can I get through this gap? No. Okay. We're just gonna get a nice normal Indominus Rex. Wait, let me check something actually. The T-Rex I'm making, what's the attack stat? Oh, it's only 120. Yeah, we'll do that on the other thing. Shall we do it? I feel like I'm about to click this button. I clicked the button. I suspect this might take a while to upgrade, and I was very stupid and didn't get the incubation speed upgrade, which I don't think applies now that I've already started it. So that was a mistake, to say the least. But yeah, whatever. That's got a lot to do. Gonna do a lot for my dinosaur score. Still transport rating 0. You know, given how high the score is, I suspect my transport rating is actually pretty good and the game is just bugged out. We need fun. Who doesn't need fun? Let's get ourselves a arcade if possible. Does it fit in here, possibly? Did I just see it clip in for a second there? Come on, you can do this. I believe in you, game. I believe in you. Just that it is. It is actually going to do it. Oh boy! Oh, we did both. Cool. I mean, I had to get fossils I don't care about, but
the security division owes you one.
Still.
Every opportunity comes with risks. For now, you've done the first. That is a job well done.
Thanks, buddy. He's a nice guy. I don't really know what to go for. Nodosaurus. Camarasaurus? Okay, so we do need another security contract. How are we doing on security? Oh, no, we need to go back and level up entertainment as well. I don't want to... I forgot about the wetland skin. Okay, well, we're going to go back to entertainment. All three are pretty high up right now. Science has actually dropped to my lowest.
I'm bringing this contract to you.
Nice. Love them. Love these nice and easy to get ones. And actually, this profit per min one for... Science is actually good for science and entertainment, as far as I remember. Oh, income and profit. Of course they're different. Herp derp. I was really confused. I'm thinking, how is my income per minute so much higher than my profit per minute? Does that make any sense? And of course that makes plenty of sense. You silly goose. How are we doing? It's going to take a while. But it's 100%. I didn't want to mess around with anything. It is a guaranteed Indominus Rex. I should probably set up the exhibit, now that I think about it. So, obviously live bait. And some water. I'm going to remember the water this time. That's all it needs, really. There's actually a little... Did I give this live bait in here? There's an achievement. I've had a little peek. There's an achievement to photograph the Tyrannosaurus Rex killing a goat. Tell you what, since we're not doing much, I think we're going to nip down there and just while we wait for Indominus to come in and our money to come in, see if we can get that photo, get that little achievement. Let's go! Go for a little drive in our 1993 Jeep. Get out of the way! Sorry. I'm not that sorry. Woohoo! Why did they kick me out? I going... This is my Deinonychus slash Machiacanthosaurus, so we want to go this way, right? I do like how the monorail looks sometimes. It looks pretty cool in the sky there. Plus, why is the Jeep so loud? I can't hear myself think. Maybe I'm not thinking. Sorry. You know what? I'll go off-road. It's fine. Where's the goat? There's the feeder. Resupply it. And then we wait. There's a goat. Oh, please go for the goat. Hello, Rexy. I've had another... Whoa! Oh, that's a cool photo. Well, it was a cool photo. I didn't get it in time. There's a reward or an achievement as well to get a photo worth 100,000. I think on Isla Nublar, if we just dump in a bunch of dinosaurs, that'd be quite easy, but here, quite difficult.
Another one, perhaps?
No dinosaurs found. Oh, whatever you say. That was really cool. Please run in front of the car again. What I want to do is keep an eye on the goat.
Supplies refilled.
Run, goat, run! Every time I resupply it, it spawns another goat. So if I just keep doing it, the chances of her attacking a goat go up, right? Is she freaking out because of the Jeep? I think she might be. Oh, that's terrifying. Rexy, just go eat a goat. Stop being weird about it. That's pretty cool. Oh, I wanted to see the photo.
Cool photo. Did I sound sincere? Because that's what I was going for.
That's an awesome photo. I want to do it again. Rexy, run in front of the car. Aren't you hungry yet? Oh, maybe. Oh, she's going for it. We did it! Cool. Right, are you ready yet? 54% bloody Nora. There's also an achievement to take a photo of a dinosaur eating a guest. I'm not going to aim for that one, but it will inevitably happen again. So, well, we'll see what happens in the future, you know? If it happens, it happens. Yeah? I've had so many dead guests in this playthrough that, yeah. Camarasaurus, Nodosaurus, they seem to be two good dinosaurs to aim for right now. Still only 3.5. Actually, my dinosaur rating is lower than everything else. Why is it only okay welfare? Is someone struggling a little bit? Everyone's okay. There's no dead dinosaurs, which tends to lower it. Everything seems fine. Are you okay? Everyone's fine. Why is it low? How confusing for me. Maybe it's just because I have a lack of dinosaurs. I just don't have that many dinosaurs, so that could be connected to it. Oh, yeah, we can release the Rex. I forgot about this. Right, okay, I've got a little bit of cash, so... Rexy, babes. Oh my god, I actually can't afford it. That's so expensive to hit that 317 rating. Is there a way you can do this? Kind of lower it a little bit, maybe, on this one? Right, what if that... If, Nope. Pretty much, nope. Basically, nope. Just need a little bit more cash, not much. We must be making decent profit now. Oh, I can even check there. 356,000. Not bad. Not bad. Could be better, though. Could be better. I feel like we've got a lot out of this island, gotta say. In this area, this could be a little smaller, maybe, and we may cut into it a little bit to add more, like, shops, basically, but, yeah. Okay. Can two Rexes get on with each other? Let's find out. At least it'll do my mission. And increase my income, you'd think. Only 5%. We're getting there. We're slowly getting there. Very slowly getting there. I feel like I want more ways for people to see this one, but I don't know if I can fit in another... Also, I have no money. Can I fit in one here? It might be worth... I don't think it's necessary. I think dinosaur visibility... I don't think it's about having the individual things. I think it's just about how much your dinosaurs are covered. Like, how often they spend time covered by your visible things. This one over here could do with one. Maybe covering this... end over here, and this one is, yeah, this is the problem child, actually, over here. The problem child. If I can get that there, that'll increase my dinosaur visibility quite a lot. How are we doing on power? Outage protection 3.0. Reduces the risk by 45%. This increases it by 20%. So I can do that twice. So we can... Right? Yeah. Seems logical.
Take this...
No. I'm sorry. Oh, no. I want to do... Obsidian. I kind of made a mistake there. I actually want to be doing entertainment stuff, don't I? Gonna get ourselves a new skin.
Remember,
yeah, nice and easy one there, buddy. Thanks for that.
Makes that possible.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Expedition Center is there. All we need to do is... Wait a bloody minute! You can do that one twice as well!
That's what I like about you. You get results.
Oh, I've made so many mistakes. I could have had double dig speed on all of them. Or... Chances of recovering valuable metals and minerals? I don't care about that. Dig speed! Dig speed! I'm gonna go put dig speed max out on all of them. Absolutely every single one of them. It's gonna be like pachow pachow pachow. You know what I mean? Pachow pachow pachow. I can't believe I didn't realize it. Because we had the same discussion with the bloody power things before. It must be the same with the research, right? Oh, well, I've been avoiding this because I don't want to use up all my power. But, like, on all the other islands and stuff, we could have been. Oh, could have been so much quicker with the research and the dig speed, more importantly than anything else. Dig speed, dig speed, dig speed, dig speed, dig speed. I like dig speed. I'm just saying. That wasn't immediately obvious. How are we doing? Must be nearly there. 95%. Oh, and we have a dead dinosaur. Oh, Rexy died of all. That's actually. It sounds mean. It does. But that's kind of perfect timing because there's another Rexy on the way in 50%. And I didn't really want two of them to live together because I think it may have gone disastrously badly. So, as mean as that felt in a way, that's probably for the best long term, really. Oh, God. I'm excited to see this on Penna, just to experience it the first time, but I'm really excited to go over to the sauna and make all of them with all those different skin colours. Ladies and gentlemen, Indominus Rex. Here we go. Oh, it's so cool. Oh, I love it so much. Screeching noise behind the roar. Okay.
I'm not quite sure what you're doing here.
It's not happy.
Other than playing with fire. An Indominus Rex? You're creating a hybrid. A dangerous hybrid.
Sorry, Malcolm.
You're not only creating life, you're condemning it.
Yeah, this thing needs,
hopefully not your own.
This may be a problem for me. I think it needs a bigger exhibit, like, inherently. And I can't really do anything about that. Oh no. Oh, I don't know what to. Okay, no, I've got a plan. I've got a plan. I've got a plan. We don't need this anymore. We don't need this. I'm gonna get rid of all this. And this. Just for now. Just for now. Guests, please get out of the way. Nice and quick. I need to extend this exhibit really fast. Oh, I wanna go this way. I wanna go this way. Before the comfort drops too low that I can't handle it anymore. I did think it might not be big enough, but I just didn't really know what to do. It's a countermeasure. And it turns out this is what I'm doing as a countermeasure. Are they bushes or humans? Guys, get out! Come on! Jesus wept. Okay, that's how big it's gonna be. That should be enough, right? That's pretty much double. I just need these humans to get out of the frickin' way. I know you're getting a little... Oh my god, his comfort levels just barely has to reduce and he gets angry. Get out of the way! Come on. Oh, why did I do that? They freaked out. Walk faster. This one woman is so slow. She's the slowest person in human history. I don't even care anymore. You can stay there. That's your punishment for being a silly woman. Okay, is that better? Right, it needs more grass, more trees, I know that. Is that enough now? Apparently not. How much room do you need? What the hell? Right, let's get enough forest at least, right? So the forest requirement is met. I did nothing! Okay, we keep going! We keep going! Never mind, we don't need other dinosaurs on our park. All is well. How do you feel? Where are you, buddy? It's getting there! Okay, that's enough forest, actually, all of a sudden. I think it just takes some time to sort of adjust. So if we kill some of the forest... That might be enough now. It's enough! We did it! It's climbing! It's climbing! Oh, you're cool. Okay, I'm just gonna shoot you. Okay? Just have you stopped? I think it stopped. I think it's okay. I think we're okay. It needs a mammoth oh no, there's a woman. I mean, I knew that, but I just feel bad for all of this exhibit is humongous. I think it could have maybe been smaller, but I don't know. I don't know if I want to risk it, really. For obvious reasons. Let's see if we can get an attraction on this, at least. I wonder if I can stick a viewing vent on the side. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, we're going to have to do this with towers. That one's pretty good, actually. Can we get another one in there? Yeah. All good. All part of the master plan. All part of the master plan. Okay. It's weird. You can put the wires over the... What are you complaining about? I don't understand. Do I need you for anything? No? There we go. Okay. That's not the best looking exhibit I've ever built in the world. I'm not gonna lie. Can I really not- Oh. Are you smashing fences again? Stop it! Desist! Desist! Thank you. Bloody Nora. Okay, I need to just get some power over here. This is fine. This looks good. This looks fine. There we go! Phew! Okay, and... Rexy! Alpine Rexy! That music from the start of Jurassic Park, that it's not the exact same, but it's like a representation. I can hear the bloody Indominus in the background.
We have to get our T-Rex front and center. Maximum guest exposure.
Oh, for God's sake, what is wrong with you?
Yeah, I mean, keep everyone safe, but don't overdo it.
I think it's time for emergency protocols.
Right. First and foremost, let's give our guests the show they've come to see. The ultimate T-Rex encounter. The roar of the crowd. The roar of our star performer. Think of the possibilities.
Yeah, I'm looking at the possibilities of my Indominus Rex eating my entire park.
With everyone in entertainment, including me.
Okay, this is pretty cool though. This is pretty cool.
Okay, you rocked that contract hard, so I'm giving you props.
We did it! Priorities! Oh, it looks so cool around those lights.
I owe you for this, and huh? I won't forget it.
Why are you putting me onto this channel? Dude, what are you doing? Stop it. What are you talking about? I have a slight suspicion, only a slight one, I wonder why, that maybe you should not bring in the Indominus Rex until you've got the electrified concrete fence. Oh, he's a bit weary, he's going down, he's a tough old son of a bitch. Ragdolling everywhere, there we go. Okay.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
Okay, well, close all the shelters. This fence has been repaired. I don't know why. I mean, he wasn't raging about anything. Did they not give him food? Oh, he's got food. I'm going to put in lots of food. I think that's a necessary... There we go, just in case. I think he's just an angry dinosaur that's going to bash down fences, really, you know? I literally think that's all it is. Anyways, let's go take a look at the end of the video. I want to go see this thing in some different lights. Let's go over to Isla Nubla. Sorry about my squeaky desk. Ugh, so squeaky. Control room. Island management. Nope, this one. Nope, this one. There we go. Got there eventually. And then next episode we'll come back. We aren't going to move on to Sauna yet. I'm very excited about Sauna. I really am. I'm super excited about Sauna. But we do want to... what do we want to do? I don't know. I have it in my head, but I can't remember. Oh yeah, we want to do the missions. We've already done one, this is the second, and then we just need to unlock the security one and do whatever that is. Uh-huh. Okay, so let's just do it. Let me just flatten the world slightly, make it look a little less stupid. My bloody Jeep. All I've done is mine the world and ruin it. It's okay, whatever. If I run flattened, why is it going higher and higher every time? It's just a mound. That's not really a mound, is it? No, it's okay. This is where I want it to be flat, like this. There, look at that beautiful, like, parting this, like a Moses, basically. If Moses was architect of Jurassic Park. And he wishes he was, I'll tell you that much. My pal Moses. Right, so. Don't have the electrified concrete. Don't really need to even do this, given the situation. Now that I think about it. Still bugs me that I have to do things like this. But hey ho, what are you gonna do? Substation? Boop. There we go, we have power! Right, yes! So we're gonna get three Indominuses going at the same time. Oh no, I'm gonna get two of these. I want more Indominuses. I want to release all of them pretty much one by one, so I want them all to be ready. I'll skip forward so you don't have to sit with me and wait. just abandon me to my pain. But yeah, I just want to see them all in this weather, and then maybe we'll make it a bit rainy, and maybe we'll make it dusk, and we'll just have a little look at our Indominuses to finish off the video. Yeah, I'll skip forward, folks. I'll set them all up, ready to go. I'm just so nice to you. I know. It's crazy. It's crazy! Okay, here we go. I have 4 Indominus Rexes ready, one of each colour, and a special one which has over 150 attack ready for the achievements. So, I think I've done this in order, yes. This is the basic one. We have had this one already, of course, but I wanted to see it with the, I wanted to see it in the light. I wanted to be able to see the bloody thing. I've also got 3 incubation speeds on. This is 90% increased speed, and it still took bloody ages. Here we go! You gotta say it looks pretty cool. Even if you're not the biggest fan of I'm not the biggest fan of Jurassic World. But that is goddamn terrifying. That is awfully terrifying. That is very, very cool. So musculature. Wait, so muscular even. If I want to speak English. But what we are really excited about are these, the other patterns. This is the Alpine pattern Indominus. I'm gonna have to hear this roar every time. Slightly different than the last one, I think. So it's kind of like mottled a little bit, isn't it? I like this one, because it still kind of looks like the Indominus, but it's just got these black markings on it. And especially the eyes, it kind of looks like it's an emo kid and he's crying a little bit, but still very, very cool. Oh, I have guests. well, I had guests. Wait, do I have guests? Oh, I do have guests. Well, they're not going to last long. Anyways, next, this is the Savannah one, and then it's the Arid, and that's my super high attack one. Let's see if that... Yeah, okay. Savannah. Oh, completely different. Very weird. It's black and white. I wonder if they're all black and white. I wonder if any of them actually have colour on them. Or if it's more... I wonder if it's all black and white and then the pattern actually denotes pattern rather than colour. Because I think the Indominus in the colour might look a little strange. I like that one though. It's kind of weird seeing getting anything other than pure white, isn't it? Okay, I think this is my favourite so far. The emo kid one. I like the emo kid one. This is the last one we've got for now. I'm sure there's plenty more, but this will also get us an achievement! I think. Oh no, this one's a different colour. It's brown. Where's my achievement? Well said, buddy. There we go. Mommy's very angry. It's actually I quite like that as well. They're always very subtle. I don't think we're gonna get like a bright red one or something. Although you get a vivid colour scheme on Isla Sauna. Maybe, just maybe, that would be something a little different. Alright, buddy, calm down. It's weird, isn't it? There's something so strange about seeing this dinosaur that we've seen so much of over and over and over again. Always the exact same singular colour. Something kind of odd seeing it now mix and matching like this. I do like that one. It really does look like it's about to burst out. Oh my god, Indominus Rex fight. We're gonna get to see the kill animation. Those scars. Are you done? You giving up? Well, this one in the back will kick anyone's ass. This one, the Arid one, is a monster compared to the others. Absolute monster. I want to see one of them die. That sounds mean, but... Don't pick a fight with the arid one, boys. I'm telling you, it's not going to go well for you. Nope, just casually eat that woman. Amazing. Amazing. Great. Ladies and gentlemen, there is the Indominus Rex. Very, very cool. Really cool that we've unlocked it finally. Next episode then, we are going to, like I said, we're going to go back to... You're just killing more people, aren't you? You're just killing everyone. Yeah. We are going to go back to Isla Peña. We're going to finish off Benna. We're going to finish off the science mission. We're going to finish off the... Nope. We're going to finish off the entertainment mission. We're going to finish off the security mission. We're going to unlock Suchomimus, and we'll take that with us to Nublar, to Sorna, I should say, for the final island. I'll see you lovely folks then. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. Quick little shout out at the end, this video and others like it would not be possible at all without the support of you guys watching me at home and also everyone on this Patreon page right here who supported me in the last month. If you want to help out as well, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. Every little really helps. Cheers.